What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
But across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for his competition.
Able to get the advantage here.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
He knew what was coming.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Strong suplex.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Kick to the back. I had that well scouted. He takes control.
Dodges out of the way.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
What a drop kick. And will this start
a momentum shift? Perhaps it will.
Collision.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Caught with that forearm.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Unable to counter. Oh no, now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. I think he's got it locked. And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him. Is the target.
Ooh. Stomping every single part of his body.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big. He's lining him up.
From the top.
Double axe handle connects.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Being contorted doesn't look good.
Body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again. Live to...
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out. And does it.
Oh, roundhouse kick.
He manages to escape it.
And a first DDT. He's entered a state of distress now.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
From the top. Sequence of reversals there.
Kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
Being carried around with ease.
Up and over.
He's taking this to the floor now.
DDT.
Two. That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, that was just malicious. Insulting.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Stomping away.
He's got the answer for that one.
Evades the offense.
Six. Under the ropes and back into the ring. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be
on the top. Misses.
Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
Here it comes, guys. Look at this.
Oh, my.
Lion Tamer.
Agonizing. The human anatomy is not built to bend that way.
Oh, no. This is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here and counter this?
Fight it. Fight it.
Whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold. He is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah.
Oh! He can end it here.
He's got him.
Cover.
Two.
Oh, and he just kicked out.
I thought once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. I'm not quite sure that...
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
He eludes the contact.
Quick strike to the lower body.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Payton right back with a reversal. One.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Hits him with the counter. Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Ooh, and a right hand for good measure.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark. Attack to the knee. And that's an attack that must hurt him even more at this point.
He's being taken into the deep waters here.
First up top. A diving knee drop. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Oh, look out. Ooh, anus knee. Shoulders down.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Good night. Pull out a big move.
Oh, no. Getting in position.
What's he planning to do here? He's got.
Working on the Achilles, but not for long. Great counter.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. Ooh, what a damaging blow. Able to reverse.
Did you expect anything less?
Makes him pay with a counter.
And that one misses the mark.
Counters. He's one step ahead there.
What a counter. Into the corner. This can't be good. What are we going to see here?
Oh, no way!
Are you kidding me?
match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Brian Danielson.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.